Welcome to the COVID forecast. We are the 18th of December 2021. Colombie. From the 14th of December, only vaccinated people can travel to Colombia. What about unvaccinated and anti-vax people? No idea yet. Brazil. If you're not vaccinated, you need to do a 5 days quarantine. Paraguay, Brazil, Uruguay reopened their land borders with Argentina. Morris Island is reopened to vaccinated people. Ghana, vaccination is mandatory to visit. Morocco, no flights until the 31st of December, minimum. Jordan, from the 12th December, test on arrival even if vaccinated. Good morning. Israeli, borders are closed until the 22 of December, minimum. Austria, no more lockdown from the 13th of December for non-vaccinated people. Russia, you need a PCR test within 48 hours on arrival. Bangladesh, no more quarantine for vaccinated people. Laos will reopen for vaccinated people in 2022. Vietnam, from the 15th of December, international flights are gonna operate again from the airport of Peking, Tokyo, Seoul, Taipei, Bangkok, Phnom Penh, San Francisco, Los Angeles, and Vientiane, Laos. Australia, people having a working holiday visa or PVT can re-enter the country from the 15th of December. Saint Kitts and Nevis, no more quarantine for vaccinated people. Voilà, this was the COVID forecast. And if you want more updates about COVID bullshit, subscribe to my YouTube channel and see you next week for another COVID forecast. Bye bye!